Unlike elderly people, where knee pain is a more common problem, coming to the kids, the pediatric population, knee pain is not a very common issue. But still, certain kids do experience knee pain. Though there are various reasons for knee pain, in this video, let us see about a condition called Osgood-Schlatter disease. The name may seem little alienated, but it's a pretty normal condition in kids. Like 1 in 10,000 is what is the statistics say. These kids usually, the pain usually happens not exactly in the knee joint, slightly below the knee joint. If you run your finger above your knee joint and go below, there is a bumpy bone. That is where the pain is. It comes in girls between 8 to 11 and in boys between 12 to 14. Classically, during the puberty, the growth spurt, and when the body weight increases. So this is the time when they go into more of sporting activity, they do jumping, they do basketball, volleyball, they experience this pain. This pain is because that particular bone, before attaching to the main bone, gets fragmented or disintegrated. So these kids, how do they go about this? They come home from the school, they complain you of pain, classically in that age group, and this pain is in that bumpy part. So if they take rest, they get better. But again, when they go back to the sporting activity, it comes back again. But the good thing is, this problem is a self-limiting one, which means even without doing anything, it gets better. So it gets better by itself down the line. So in the meantime, what we can do is rest, ice pack, some sort of a band, usually which is available over the counter, the Osgood Schlatter band that can be worn around the knee to make them offload the forces. So rest, ice pack, this band should be good enough, but down the line, time will definitely heal this condition once they grow out of the growth phase. One thing that you might probably have to face it, that bumpy bone. The bumpy bone may stay for a little longer or can stay throughout your lifetime, but it will not be painful. So if you have a kid who has a knee pain, don't be worried. Meet your doctor, they will address your problem.